Čaute, zdravím vás pri sledovaní nového vlogu, už sa tu smeje. A ideme si ukázať dneska, what we gonna see today, some beach club, some restaurants, whatever. A toto je moja kamoška, ktorú poznám. What's your name, I forgot.
Hello. Fern? Oh, Fern, my name is Fern. Nice Fern. To meet you.
Yeah. Ona vie dobre po anglicky, she speak very well English. And a dneska vám chcem ukázať veľmi dobrú reštiku. Platí za to aj vstup a strašne veľa Korejcov tu je. Ideme si dať drink. A nie, nemáme nič spolu. We have nothing together. Nothing at all. Right?
Yeah, we go. We're good friends.
Yeah, good friends. What is she saying?
It's 200 baht for the ticket. That would be 400 baht for the entrance.
Okay.
For two people.
Okay. Pozrite, koľko ľudí tu je v takomto čase. What time is it? It's like 1 o'clock, right?
Yeah, about
1 o'clock. A má to tu krásne výhľady. Ideme si dať drinček, ako som povedal. Veľmi vychýlená reštaurácia Pattaj. Takže ona sa Fern volá. Ona má YouTube kanál, jeho volá sa YouTube channel. Hovorí tam ale v angličtine, robia aj live streamy na Twitchi a TikToku. Ona je taká moja pomocnička. Mňa bolí hrdlo, tak si dám cukrik, lebo som sa včera nakazil. Do we have... Pozrite na to scenériu. I like when so much lights are. Do we have something in the price or not?
Oh, it's just a ticket.
Just ticket, nothing.
And for entrance.
Only entrance,
yeah.
Takže tu platíte normálne vstup. Have you ever been here?
No, it's my first time.
First time. So what do you think about that?
I love this place already.
Oh, really?
It's beautiful. Yeah. I feel like jumping.
Don't be sarcastic, okay?
I'm not being sarcastic. I love it. It's beautiful place.
Je to fakt vychýrená reštaurácia a je známa takými hniezdami. Let's go walk over there. There are plenty of views, a lot of views. Okay, na tejto pravej strane není nič moc. Na druhej strane by mal byť niekde ostrov Kolan. That's the Kolan, right?
Yes.
Yeah. But you know, if you fell down in the pool, we're gonna have a lot of views. So you know what to do. What is your job for today?
Oh, my job is just to be here and smile.
Yeah.
I'm not.
And be nice to people, you know.
I'm gonna be nice to you.
Very
and
nice.
I'm gonna be nice to people.
Don't be sarcastic. Don't be sexist. Okay. Let's go. Which way? This is really good area. Mm. At the night, v noci je tu strašne veľa ľudí. Chcem ísť na to hniezdo. Let's go, what's the name? Nest. Let's go some of these nests.
Yeah, okay.
We have to go up the stairs.
Yeah, okay.
Bar, máte tu bazény, na to som hovoril, nech Fern tam nespadne, respektíve nech tam spadne, aby bolo viacej videní. A aby viacej fanúšikov si vychutnalo mokrú Fern. Vlastne, teda celú mokrú Fern, nie iba čiastočne, ako je, no nič, nechcem ísť do týchto oných. Dobre, poďme ďalej. I think we are going wrong direction, or
yeah.
Are we?
Yeah, we're going wrong direction. Let's just go that way.
Okay. Do you wanna surf here?
Huh?
You wanna surf? Use the surf, huh? Korejskí ľudia, je to tu pekné, tu máte pár hotelov, rezidenčných budov. Som prekvapený, že ona tu prvýkrát, lebo ona je z Pattaje. Aha, takéto stromčeky. Prehľadné, hello. Prehľadné, one tu máte. Okay, where are the stairs?
Okay.
Here. Oh. I like this glass. How old are you, Fern?
24. I'm turning 25 soon.
No a my ideme na tieto hniezda, môžete si prenajať takéto stroje, väčšinou sú rezervované. A pretože sú to dosť lukratívne miesta, ale chcem sa dostať úplne na to najhornejšie poschodie.
Cool.
Okay, let's go to the highest one. Takže Fern to robí úplne zdarma. To bola, tuším, téma minulých vlogov, keď to bolo... Keď tam bolo iná dievča. Aha, takýto stolček tu máte. Veľa influencerov si sem chodí robiť fotečky. Tu máte pár hniezd.
Oh.
Raz, dva, tri, štyri, päť. Tam sú ešte nejaké, pekný výhľad. A pod nami je reštaurácia. A tu máte ďalšie hniezda. Veľmi ikonická reštaurácia. Look at the beach. You have beautiful beach here, right?
Yeah, but I'm more beautiful.
You are more beautiful than the beach?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
Okay.
Look, so this is eatable.
Really? Show me. I wanna see it.
You wanna see me eat it?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not too sure.
No, don't need it. Nechcem ťa mať na svedomí, no. Kámo, a v noci je toto aj pekne osvetlené. Oh, no smoking.
No.
Not good for you, right? To je jedna z mála tá, ktorá fajčí. You don't smoke?
Smoking is bad,
no,
you know?
No, I'm talking about cigarettes.
Yeah, I'm talking about cigarettes. Look, reserved already.
Reserved. From
18.
Yeah, 6 PM. Mm. A tu máme úplne kraj, úplný okraj tejto reštaurácie. A tuto dole, takto na ľavu si ďalšie beach club. There's more beach clubs over there. What is this guy doing over there?
Construction, isn't it?
You want to go here?
Yeah, I want to go and take a look over there.
Okay, let's have a look from there. Wow, ďalší krásny výhľad. Takže mením názor, možno hentén je síce najvyšší, ale odtiaľ to vidíte viac tých miest. Možno sem skočím niekedy aj v noci. Okay, let's have a look from there.
Look, that's a restaurant area. I think they have aircon in there.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you have inside area and outside area too.
I think this area is for the evening time when it's not hot anymore.
Fern je strašne hamblivá a musela si streliť pivo. Predtým ako sme sem išli.
Can I go to the toilet first?
You go to the toilet first?
Yeah.
What is this?
Our tickets. Ticket.
Okay. A tak si dala nejaké pivo. Teraz si dáme drink a ináč ona robí na recepcii. Predtým ona bola, ja som ju spoznal rok dozadu, robila čašničku. Ja som chodil na isté miesto tu v Tajsku, v Pataji, na raňajky a ona tam robila čašničku a vtedy taká unúdená bola, štíhla postavička. Ja že počúvaj, že však poď niekedy do vlogu, že niečo ti prispiem alebo tak. A teraz už sama sa ponúkla, že pôjde do vlogu a nechce nič za to. Tak počkáme, keď príde Fern, pôjdeme si obhľadnúť tieto tu miesta hore. Krásnej hniezdovej reštaurácii, dáme si jeden drink a pôjdeme do ďalších miest krásnych. Wow, nádherné počasie. Tu dole, čo vidíte tú pláž, tak ona je celkom fajn, si myslím. Jedna z malá pláži, ja neviem koľko ich tu je, asi 4, 5 v tejto Pataji. Áno, to si môžete posadať na tejto vankuše. Mne sa tu páči, ja som tu druhýkrát, prvýkrát som tu, tuším ani nenatáčal, alebo natáčal, neviem, ale bolo to nepoužiteľné. A tam vzadu, kámo. To je podľa mňa hotel alebo apartmanová budova. Pozrite na tie balkóny, tam bum, bum, bum. Trochu vám to teraz priblížim. Palmičky, bazéniky, tam hore určite opäť bazén. No, toto je taká lepšia area. Lepšia pasáž. A tam je Fern. Fern už ide za nami.
I forgot to turn off the mic.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's still working.
Let me see.
Working, yeah?
Say something.
Hey.
Yes. Oh my god, did I was hearing your farts, really?
I didn't.
Did you fart on the toilet?
No, I didn't.
Ona mala mikrofón a možno som počul jej prdy, okay?
Is it working?
Okay, so I go after you, you know?
Okay, thank
Ladies
you.
Ladies first. And she promised me that the next time when we go beach club, she'll bring bikinis.
yeah, okay.
Is that right?
Yes.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, you cannot go to that area.
Oh, we go up here.
Okay.
But be careful, it's very hot this one.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to be sitting here. Just go check it out.
No a odtiaľto, rezervácia na 6. A máme krásne výhľady na úplne na celú reštauráciu. Volá sa to, že Three Mermaids. Wow. Veľmi pekný výhľad. A opäť rezidenčné budovy, tam je vidieť, že zase tam má niekto brutálny balkón, či bazén a hore možno tiež. Preto to milujem Pattaju. Ale už tu nebudem dlho. Kde je Fern? Ideme za Fern. No všimajte takéto tie stoliky, takto si tu sadnú s kamarátmi popíjať pivečko v noci. Teraz je moc horko, aj keď vám donesú ventilátor. Ale v noci pred západom slnka je to tu naprasknuté, nedá sa tu nikde sedieť, kámo.
So Fern, how do you like this place?
I love it.
Only love it or even more?
Well, I like the surroundings. I like that it's overlooking the beach.
Yeah.
And yeah, the place is where I'm sitting here right now is very comfortable. And I would say the price of the drink and the food is kind of reasonable.
Okay, you don't need to be so sweet, right?
I'm just telling you the truth.
Okay.
How I feel right now. I feel good.
But I think we're gonna make a thumbnail here on this, what is it, sculpture?
Mr. Mermaid.
Mr. Mermaid.
Yeah.
And we go to the another, look how many people are coming, so many Korean.
Yes.
And that's why we are leaving. We're gonna go to the another beach club.
Yeah. Why are we leaving? Because they're coming?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, too many people, too crowded.
That's good for your videos, right? Show them how many people coming here all the time. It's a must visit when you come to Pattaya.
Okay, so this is the must visit restaurant when you come to Pattaya.
Don't miss it, guys. You will love it, just like me.
Do you like foreign guys?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because they're cool.
Why?
Because I feel like they're more easygoing than
Not so serious.
Not so serious. Not like Martin.
I'm very serious, yeah.
Martin is very serious guy. I can get a little bit nervous around.
She's very very nervous.
He won't drink, no ice. Okay? It's a little bit fussy.
Yeah, because boli ma hrdlo, nemôžem teraz.
What have you done to your throat?
I had some lady boys last night, you know.
Okay.
And what else? They are handsome like me. They are.
Well, I don't care about. Well, I wouldn't say I don't care, but I'm not so fussy about how people look. Okay. You know, when you like the person, you get to know them, right?
Okay. Okay.
Okay. He basically asked me a question and he don't want me to answer. tell me to shut up.
Teraz sme zistili, že tie lístky, čo sme si platili, vstup každý po 200,
Martin,
že nejakých 5 eur.
Martin, you want anything else? Just get something.
Yeah, menu.
How many do you want?
Takže je to presne, ak sme boli vtedy s Marekom Belladžu, že platíte 200, lebo veľa ľudí sa sem prišlo iba odfotiť a jak henty tam a potom vyšli preč a ani si nič neobjednali, čiže takto majú záručené, že platí vstup. A my sme si to objednali iba za koľko? How much we have credits? A teraz musíme minúť viac ešte, no?
Probably 130.
130?
Yeah, because this 170.
Máme ešte 3 eurá. Tak už mi aj ide pivečko.
Thank you, ha.
Ja som rád. Musíme minúť nejaké kredity, takže... Idem na teplé pivečko, bo boli hrdielko. Asistentka mi hneď nalieva. Fern teraz chce, že tu nikdy nebol, aby som jej urobil súkromné fotečky, ktoré bude posielať západným chlapcom, keď ja odídem.
Fern wants some photos.
Ok, tell me what to do, where to stay. Stand.
Here?
Please. If you fell down, I'm okay with it, to be honest.
Martin, I'm gonna fall with your microphone.
No, okay, I'm not okay with that.
How do I pose? Maybe like this? I don't know.
There's a lot of pictures now.
I pose like this.
I'm joking that you fell in the pool and I'm gonna be dead one who fell in the pool, right?
I think like this, huh?
Okay.
That look good or what?
It's nice.
Nice, yeah.
I am very experienced, you know, filmmaker.
I will move there.
Now you have a good shot and you just put the...
Martin, you should go.
Nah,
I hold the camera
I'm not
for
good.
You.
I'm straight, you know. I'm not... Okay. Okay, takže ideme si urobiť ešte jeden thumbnail tam hore. Sme sa rozhodli a ideme do ďalšieho baru. Do ďalšieho baru.
Very.
Fern, what is it? Is it another coffee shop?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Oh, nice one. Okay. No, ešte to je pekný pohľad. Poviem, Fern,
Martin.
This is actually very good view. Look at the camera here. Oh. Go here. Okay. No. Stay here. Go.
What?
You're gonna hide her with your body, you know? We're not gonna see the person behind you. Yeah. Hey, friend, do not ever do this pose in front of single man. Okay, come here, stay here, stand there.
Let me take off my shoes.
Not only shoes, okay?
Martin.
Very
pose,
good.
Pose.
And you're not even drunk.
I'm posting.
Not sure what's gonna happen if I make you drunk, right?
I think that's enough. I'm
okay,
shy.
Okay, you have so many pictures.
I'm too shy for this.
Dám
dal som si jedno pivo a pýta sa ma, či som opitý, ale popravde trošku reznuté mám. Huh?
Up the top.
We already been here.
Huh?
We already been here. I want to go there.
Je to tu také malé bludisko a niekedy mám pocit, že aj Fer si niečo dáva na záchode, lebo taká trošku mi príde pripitučka. Ale tak akože milo pripitučka. Oh. Že?
Slowly. Oh, it's too much sun. Sorry. I can't see. There's a gnome. Look like iguana or something.
Chudačika, skoro som ho zašlapol.
We eat this. Ťak,
you eat this?
Yeah.
Oh my god, poor guy.
They're thirsty.
Oh shit. What else do you eat, I mean?
We eat snake. I mean, I used to.
Yeah, isan, yeah?
You yeah, eat? Isan. We eat like rats.
What about spiders?
Spiders, no.
You eat rats?
I used to. The oh rats my. From the paddy fields, you know?
Wow.
Running around, they're very thirsty.
Okay.
I used to eat like buffalo.
Buffalo, okay, that's normal, right?
Yeah. We eat anything that we can find back in the village. We're not very fussy about eating. Martin, I noticed that, you know, if we come in the evening time, like it's getting cooler, it's like good vibe, you know? It's nicer in the evening time. And yeah. I think especially in night time, I see some of the videos on YouTube, the lights everywhere, you know, beautiful.
Yeah.
Just maybe you can come next time with another girl and do another video.
Yeah, you find me some girl?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Absolutely.
Maybe we go like threesome, you know, or foursome. What do you say about that? Ahojte, to sú to naozaj krásne zábery. Wow, pozrite koľko tých, čo to je, hniezd. Fern tam čaká na radu, o chvíľu si urobíme krásne fotečky. V tom kvetinkovom záhone. Nádherné počasie dneska, není ani mráčik skoro. A my pôjdeme do ďalšieho beach clubu. Len Fern sa ponáhal do roboty. O 40 minút musí byť v robote, no. Takže ináč by sme točili celý deň, ale povedal, že možno zavolá šéfke a skúsi to nejak posunúť. Uvidíme, čo sa podarí. Však? Yes?
Hmm?
Yes? Yes, what? Yes?
No.
Okay.
It's your turn, you're gonna be there. Okay. With the flowers. And
no,
I hold the camera.
It's your turn.
No, it's your turn. How do I
Fan, show some smile, show some love to the people. Show what is inside your heart. Yeah, wow.
Oh my god.
Show your smile with the, what is it, bracelet, yeah?
Bracelet. Oh my god, this camera is so beautiful. Guys, huh? Check out the view behind me.
Yeah, it's fantastic view, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna throw Martin in the sea in a minute. Look, these flowers, even though they fake flowers, but they're still beautiful, you know? And I really want Martin to be in the picture. Come here.
No, we're gonna be together.
What?
Yeah?
That's...
Naša jazda s Fern pokračuje. Ideme do ďalšieho, do druhého beach clubu. Ale sme overhitnutí, čiže preteplení, lebo je tu veľa, veľa tepla. Ale ideme sa pozrieť, ako to tu vyzerá na ďalší drink. Pokračujeme ďalej v našej obliadke beach clubov. Fern už naozaj o chvíľu musí ísť a pozerám, že... We gonna have a drink here, right?
If you want, if
yeah,
not, that's okay.
Drink. Oh, máme tu ďalšie hniezda. Takže to sa ako vlastne pokračovanie toho našeho hniezdiaceho baru. Tak, yeah, let's go this way. Vyzerá to tu fajn, akože. Takže toto je Pattaya, kámo. Ono je to o takomto čase naozaj prázdne a večer to tu si nesadnete. Tu miliarda Korejcov, normálne prídu 3 autobusy Korejcov, fakt, doslova. Prídu sem autobusy Korejcov a vysadia ich pred týmito reštauráciami a barmi. A celé sa to tu nakotí. Kámo. A tam ďalej je opäť ďalší beach club, ale neviem, či to stihneme. Skúsim zlomiť Fern do ďalšieho vlogu. Len s ňou niekedy ťažká komunikácia. Aha, tu už je koniec. Lebo furt má veľa práce a je to tu pekné. This also nice, but not so like that one before, right? Or
yeah.
What do you think?
I like this one better because it's more relaxing. Let's
relaxing.
Go check out the cafe inside.
Cafe inside? Okay.
You can lay down there.
You go in there?
Yeah,
to make some shots? To sa mi ľúbi, že urobiť čokoľvek.
What if I fall down? No, I think you do like.
If you fall down, I just walk her out, walk out.
Bye like bye guys, happened. Good night. Yeah. Oh, this is so nice.
Should I jump on the left side?
No, no, don't break it.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, this is good. Bye bye.
You
see
like
you
it?
Tomorrow, yeah?
Okay, see you. Now is your choice.
Here.
You are here to choose what we're gonna drink.
I would like to sit here.
Okay, and where we're gonna sit. But are we gonna look at inside?
Yeah, we're gonna have a look. This is called Mad.
Hold on.
Mad About You.
What is it? Mad About You?
This is the name, yeah. I go for this.
And what's that?
It's orange juice, pineapple juice, red. I don't know how to pronounce this. Lime juice on top of ginger ale.
Okay, okay. And me?
I think somebody's calling me.
Okay, the same, yeah?
Really?
Yeah.
No, no, get different one.
Okay. Find some different one for me.
I shoot this one for you. Healthy.
Okay. Healthy.
Lychee.
It's healthy.
Syrup, yeah.
Do I look unhealthy?
No, no, no. Oh, because you look healthy. Yeah. That's why.
On. Which one is better?
Huh?
Which one is better?
My one.
Teraz následuje také malé interview, rozhovor, lebo vás zaujímajú rôzne veci tajské, o tajských dievčat. Ja sa skúsim s týmto výhľadom krásnym pýtať fan, čo by mohlo zaujímať slovenských chlapov. Do Thai women from foreign men only money or also something else?
Oh, that's a very typical question, Martin, but I appreciate the question. Women are women, so basically, what?
Tough question, yeah?
No, not at all.
Okay.
I've answered this many times. Okay, the answer is I would say, yes, some of the girls, yeah.
Only some?
Yeah, and some girls actually looking for real love. They're looking for a relationship. They're looking for a man to build a family, have children. So, of course, they want a man that have good financial status. But at the same time, they also want someone that caring, you know, nice guy. And they are willing to work. And you know, have a family. You know, it's not that they only
and
go.
Should the man choose the girls from the bars as a partner? Do you have any? You never worked in a bar before. Never at all. But I think you have a couple of friends who used to work in a bar. Would you recommend for a foreign man these girls or not?
I think if you ever fall in love with the girl who work in the bar. You know, I have a lot of friends that work in the bar, and then they met the right guy, that she loved them, she
and
loved she, him, you know?
And she stopped.
She stopped, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And they do a normal job. And some of them move to another country, have children, you know? But some, they don't want to have family, they just work for money, so it depends.
Many Thai girls have this on thieves. In my country, almost no girls, nobody. What is it and how long and how much it goes and it's bracelet. What's the name? Bracelets?
It's bracelets.
Bracelets.
Yeah, bracelets. And because I have some, my teeth are not perfect.
Yeah, many girls have it.
Yeah.
But it's cheap or how much is it like?
It could be from 30,000 up to, you know, about 30,000 baht entirely.
Yeah, and how long? You have to do it?
Some 2 years, some 3 years, depends, yeah.
Okay, okay. Now I finally know, because I never know. In my country, not many people has it, and I think in Thailand, Thailand is the country with the most beautiful teeth in the world.
Because really?
Like every second person has bracelets, I mean. Or what's the name, bracelet in English?
Braces, yeah.
Braces.
Bracelet. I have perfect smile in 2 years.
Yeah, okay, okay. In 2 years.
Yeah.
Nice. Now it's also somehow okay.
It's a little bit weird for me because I just got it like a week ago. I'm still getting
really?
Used to it.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, okay, okay.
I have pain.
To be honest, I have no problem with that.
Some guy might do, yeah.
Sometime what?
It says some guys might have a problem with the girlfriend has braces.
Takže Alfen musí ísť do práce, Fern needs to go to the work, right?
Yeah.
A odchádzame z tohto pekného miesta, chcel som vám ukázať ďalšie ešte bary, ale to už to zrejme sfér na budúce, alebo s inými babami. Možno zoberie aj kamarátky. Next time we go with your friends all together to another beach clubs?
Yeah.
Okay. I take your word. Abo ako sa to povie, netuším. I take your word. So, takže toto bolo asi odo mňa všetko, iba som vám to chcel ukázať, ako to vyzerá, keď idete s takou kamoškou. Tu je ešte niekde ďalší beach club a ďalší, ale to si ukážeme niekedy inokedy. Toto je zrejme tento beach club, ktorý som chcel pozrieť. Ten má priamo aj pláž. Tam si môžete omočiť nohy a dosť obrovský, by som povedal. Beach club, cliff. Cliff je útes. Takže odo mňa to bolo všetko a my sa vidíme niekedy na budúce. Čaute.